When do we want it?
No!
What do we want?
A fair contract!
When do we want it?
No!
So we're here today because we've been trying to work on a contract for quite a few months now, and they've resisted basically every step of the way. So we're trying to just get fair wages and better insurance plans for our workers, and I'm hoping this is going to make a difference because, like I said, they haven't budged at all so far. So we're just trying to kind of force their hand and show them that we care about our workplace and we want it to be safe and healthy and make sure everyone's getting what they deserve. So,
what is your job here?
I'm a nurse here. I'm a registered nurse.
Could you just tell me your name?
Sure, it's Nissa.
N-I-S-S-A?
Yes.
All right, cool.
All right.
And so how is working here otherwise? I mean, do you like
it? I love it. Yeah. I love my job and I love my patients and I love it. That's why it's so important to me. It's, you know, obviously it's not an ideal situation, but they have to try to be fair. To not even respond to any of our requests, it's not fair, and that's why everyone's here to support it, and we have 100% support from the staff, so really important.
Well, that is very important. That's great. Thank you so much for your
Thank you.
CMT's the union town.